Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more with the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. What you say, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more with the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack.
No more, no more.
One in with some wine, a film and a Chinese. Yeah, right. Rise to my feet and leave for the day. Call my people and tell them to meet at my place. Eating is cheating, so straight onto free drinks. And let's get this evening underway. Laughing, joking, drinking, smoking. Glasses clinking, music pumping. Couple mates cutting up a little something. It isn't for me, man, but I ain't judging. No plan, we'll just go with the flow. But we know that we need to leave in a bit. Nobody really cares where though, because what matters the most is the people you're with. Yeah, but we're just living for the weekend. And right now this is weekend living. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given. Yeah, I say we're living for the weekend, cause right now this is weekend living. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given.
Yeah, just drop yourself outside, mate. Yeah, this will do. Nice one,
walk in the club, straight to the bar. Order some shots and pay with my card. I'd rather have fun while I'm young than the fact when I'm older and feel like I'm wasting the chance. Couple hours past the dancing and drinking till I'm in the garden smoking a fag with my arm around my mate, like I know that I don't say this enough, but I love you, man. Dance is done, but I'm far from it. Did someone say house party? I'm on it. Smoke in the air, people sat on the floor, but this is where the best friendships are formed. Chatting to a guy till it's light outside, on a deep vibe for 3 hours straight. Reckon that I've made a new mate for life when I'm like, I don't even know your name. Yeah, but we're just living for the weekend. And right now this is weekend living. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend, cause right now this is weekend living. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend, cause right now this is weekend living. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given.
Wake up,
Sunday morning and you're crawling out of bed, feel appalling, you can hear your friends all talking in your den. You say, what time did you guys wake up, because it's only 10. And then they say, what do you mean wake up, we still haven't slept.
Yeah, sometimes I wonder what's wrong with us. Will we ever go on to accomplish much? Probably, but for now I'm happy watching the come down with me on the bus. Now I need to eat and I think that there's only one thing that is able to save me, a big plate of meat and potatoes, preferably swimming in a lake of gravy. Head to the pub, order some grub, might as well get a pint to wash it down. In for a penny, in for a pound, in for a bevy, in for a round. Now it's 10 p.m. and I'm wasted, how the hell did I let this happen again? I've got work in the morning, but it's only 5 days until the next weekend. Yeah, but we're just living for the weekend, and right now this is weekend living. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend, cause right now this is weekend living. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend, cause right now this is weekend living. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Yeah, I said we're living for the weekend. Each of us is just making the most of the little bit of freedom we get given.
In the house, bounce. Y'all already know what I'm about. The flow sounds sick over Dre drums. Nigga, I ain't stupid, I see that. Then my dope come quicker. Whoa, shorty hips is hypnotic. She moves, she's so erotic. To watch, I'm like, bounce that ass, girl. I get it crump in here, I make it jump in here. Front in here, we'll thump in here. Oh, I'm so good, I'm so ghetto, so hard. So gully, so grimy, what's good? Outside the Benz on dubs, I'm in the club. Snug, don't start nothing, there won't be nothing.
Little mama, show me how you move it. Let it get you back into it. Do you think like it ain't nothing to it? Shake that ass, girl. Little mama, show me how you move it. Baby, put your back into it. Do you think like it ain't nothing to it? Shake that ass, girl.
Let's party, everybody stand up. Everybody put your hands up, let's party. Everybody bounce with me. Some champagne and burn a little greenery. It's hot, disco inferno, let's go. You're now rocking with a pro. I get dough to flip dough to get more for show. Get my drink on and get on the dance floor. Look homie, I don't dance, all I do is this. It's the same two-step with a little twist. Listen Peppin, I ain't new to this, I'm true to this. Pay attention boy, I teach you how to do this shit. Mix a little Chris with a little Dom Perignon. A little Hennessy, you know we finna carry on. Hollin' at the shorties in the club trying to get right. We gon' be up in this bitch till we break daylight.
Little mama, show me how you move it. Put your back into it. Do you think like it ain't nothing to it? Shake that ass, girl. Little mama, show me how you move it. Put your back into it. Do you think like it ain't nothing to it? Shake that ass, girl.
You see me shining, lit up with diamonds as I stay grinding. Homie, you can catch me swooping, Bentley coupin', switching lanes. Nigga, if you see me rolling, you know why I'm holding. I'm about my paper. Yeah. Nigga, I'm serious, I ain't playing. I'm embedded in your brain, I'm off the chain.
G-Unit, next level now, turn it up a notch. Him and Dre sent me to tear up the spot. Front on me, oh no, you know I'm loco. Hands up on the dance floor, okay, let's go.
Little mama, show me how you move it. Let it put your back into it. Do you think like it ain't nothing to it? Shake that ass, girl. Little mama, show me how you move it. Let it put your back into it. Do you think like it ain't nothing to it? Shake that ass, girl.
Shake that ass, girl.
girl, I'm holding on. know when your mate gets a new girlfriend and then just won't shut up about it? Yeah, you know the ones. We've all got one, haven't we? And it's cool, like, you're happy for them and that. They just don't need to bang on about it all day, do you know what I mean? It's like they've been brainwashed or something and they can't hear how annoying they sound. Like, I'm not bitter or anything, but just have a little bit of dignity, you know? Have a bit of self-respect. Yeah?
It all started with a simple status. I was online when I saw my mate update his to feeling blessed with a smiley face, which aroused my suspicions right away. Now, I know that you're probably questioning why, but he's the moodiest dude you've ever met in your life. I mean, this guy could make Eeyore look cute for it. So I knew something was up from the moment I saw it. I kept an eye on him for the next few days, and one by one all the symptoms began to display. And instead of his typical cynical posts, he was now sharing those inspirational quotes. It was obvious what was occurring. We just had to wait for his status to confirm it. The very next day he updated it to say, you guessed it, in relationship.
My mate's loved up, my mate's loved up, and now I can't wait till my mate shuts up. I'm not trying to hate and I sure ain't bitter, I don't need updates on Facebook and Twitter. My mate's loved up, my mate's loved up, and now I can't wait till my mate shuts up. I'm not trying to hate and I sure ain't jealous, but keep it to yourself cause you don't need to tell us.
So now it's official and he's spreading the word around. You'd have to be a hermit not to have heard by now, even when it's unrelated. Throw Barry, my new girlfriend, into every conversation. Like, did you hear that celebrity's dead? That reminds me of something hilarious that she said. So we smile and pretend that we care and reply, yeah, mate, you probably had to be there. This is the same guy, just to be clear. He's had the same profile pic the last 5 years, and only just now has changed it to a photo of them both on some nauseating day trip. He never used to even go to the shop. Now she's taking him hiking on woodland rocks. Man, I thought you said nature was boring. Yeah, but she gave me a new appreciation for it.
My mate's loved up, my mate's loved up, and now I can't wait till my mate shuts up. I'm not trying to hate and I sure ain't bitter, but I don't need updates on Facebook and Twitter. My mate's loved up, my mate's loved up, and now I can't wait till my mate shuts up. I'm not trying to hate and I sure ain't jealous, but keep it to yourself cause you don't need to tell us.
It's been a whole week and he thinks that she's a keeper, so inevitably now he wants me to meet her. But I don't feel like I need her, I know enough already, I could write her entry on Wikipedia. But I agree and we go for a meal, where predictably I feel as if I'm the third wheel. While they stare lovingly into each other's eyes and nearly jump out my seat when the drinks arrive. Cause that's the only way that I can get through this, while they sit and giggle like a pair of school kids. It's cute but it makes me wanna vomit. They're not calling each other snookums yet, but it's not far from it. But she's cool, to be totally honest, I can't fault her and my mate is completely besotted. So as long as he's happy, that's the main thing. He just wouldn't ever catch me acting like that, that's all I'm saying.
My mate's loved up, my mate's loved up, and now I can't wait till my mate shuts up. I'm not trying to hate and I sure ain't jealous, but keep it to yourself cause you don't need to tell us. My mate's loved up, my mate's loved up, and now I can't wait till my mate shuts up. I'm not trying to hate and I sure ain't bitter, but maybe she's got a fit mate or a sister.
I'm not jealous, man. I'm not. I'm happy for him. Just don't need to go on about it constantly. That's all I'm saying. Like, ooh, single people, look how happy we are. Yeah, we get it, man. Just chill a bit, you know? Look, all I'm saying is if that was me, things would be different. Saying that, I did meet someone recently, actually. She's alright. Yeah, she's cool, man. Really cool. And fit, too. Super fit. You guys want to see a little picture?
Oh, the rocky voice. They head by gear, quick have a can rejoice. Nobody knows what they're looking for. A kind of battle axe and maybe more.
We'll be right back.